Come here, darling. Don't look there.
What's that, Papa?
Nothing. It's all right.
Who's there?
Just don't
look. See the face?
As if... looks like... eight bucks. Yes, it's Aiden. Semetsky, Yuri.
And used to say he'd outlive us all.
Well, all bets are off now. They're going to cut...
Anybody? Somebody!
So? What do I do now? What do I do, Doctor?
So, I don't have to remind you about the gloves, the mask.
Yes,
been
I know
to
that.
Handle their stuff, and you look at all the shit. Now,
well,
it takes the temperature every hour.
Big gloves,
but every 3 hours.
Yeah, call me as the
so, are you able to isolate the agent?
Yes and no. It is an Ebola virus. But trying to cultivate it is useless. It's basically non-virulent now. Without the original strain.
Doctor, you know I'm no medic. Please, explain.
I'm sorry, Colonel. Here are the facts. In the first 2 days, the mortality rate was around 95%. In the third, it dropped to about 25%. Today, we only have 2 new infected, and they have a light infection, prospects of recovery looking promising. Now, as you understand, Moscow never was a natural habitat for this virus, and in its wild form, it remains dangerous much longer.
So, what does all this mean?
It is not a regular virus. It's a weapons-grade strain, engineered to achieve maximum lethality within a short time, and then turn harmless.
Damn this. Where did it come from?
I have heard of a new generation of bioweapons based on this virus being developed before the war.
Where did it surface
from?
Bioweapons? Just in case, I have some readers' questions.
You! Yes, you! You can come through!
Hold off on your knees!
Stop around!
You can't stay here.
Artyom, I'm here!
I'm all alone.
I'm happy to know that you and Anna are all right. We can't afford to waste time being sick now. The Dark One we're looking for could really be the last one. We can't lose him. Let's go.
But I have to go. But I have to go back for her insulin. She'll die without it.
Nothing happened.
The refugees sure were lucky, because Tomlin's rangers were here. Corbett's men clearly didn't expect it. Well, Hansa could not protect the station without
papers,
but they did provide shelter for the refugees.
Sure,
possible. Perhaps that could help them.
It was in the bag, and they burned it.
Who can confirm your identity?
Look, Sergeant, can't you tell us what's happening there? They don't let us check. They're all there.
The kids the day before yesterday.
So, all the stuff's still there. How can we buy anything when all we had is back there? And Hansa charges so much. Please.
Hansa gave you shelter. Stand back.
Shelter to die.
I said stand back.
Of course. What were you thinking?
But how can I let you through without identification?
But quarantine is no fun and games, as you understand. There have been some casualties.
Yes, and I am myself, but where's your proof?
Sorry, that's forbidden, without a permit.
That's our man.
Let this one through. He got a permit.
Oh.
I think you should stock up on filters and ammo.
Come here, Ranger. I got great weapons.
Probably won't have such a chance anytime soon after this.
Well, we sure got lucky.
Come on, take a look.
These are sea legs. Stop.
They're working on them.
What do they care?
It sounds very powerful.
Come on, don't be shy. I'll even give you a discount.
We don't have enough space.
Where's the profit?
Good luck with your trade.
Nobody signed any contracts.
Hey, Ranger.
We didn't even promise anything.
Ammo.
What were they thinking?
Nothing. It's their job. The Polish Rangers were doing stuff like this from the very beginning.
I'd be happy to sell, but you can't carry anymore.
What?
Good luck!
Fighting the Reds?
Nah, if there's an epidemic...
Artyom, take note of the funds Hanser expends on this quarantine. They are generally quite reserved with their money. Perhaps they are aiming for an additional trump card to use in negotiations at Polis.
We're blocking the tunnels, Ranger!
In some other time and place, what happened could be life-changing.
We've got outgoing! Open up!
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom. War is as certain as the fall of night. Unless...
Come through!
Well, we won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel. But there is another way.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No. Open the Interline tunnel for me.
But the Interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up. Let's go, Artyom.
Careful with the generators!
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hanzo authorities planned to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man could easily lose his way here. Or even become lost within himself. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger. Most people believe Metro to be just tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the Metro. The few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate, because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future. If a man enters this river in dire need of such a chance, wishing desperately to earn it, then he might be carried to the place and time where that chance is granted. Remember, we must find the Dark One. It is the only thing we are to ask of the living. The Metro is a living, breathing thing, with a heartbeat, a soul, and a mind. Got to be careful here. It's an abandoned place. Some monsters, nothing else. Let's go. All right, there's something behind these cobwebs. Intriguing. Is that a sign? The grate is rusted and poorly attached. Give me a hand there, Artyom.
One, two... Ah!
Continue burning it, Artyom. Look, water. We're almost there. Pretty close. Darkness envelops us. We must not get lost in it. Do not rush out, and don't be surprised by anything. You can pick it up. I think it's for you. For long. We have to enter the water.
Thank you.
Familiar scenery? It's the tower. And down there is the city of the Dark Ones. It's the moment you launch the missiles. Look, that's you. The river will cleanse you, forgive your sins. You can change your fate. You can do it. Choose your destiny and be free. This was their home. All that's left is ashes and dust. Look, there he is. The Dark One. After him.
Almost got him?
You must try again, Artyom. The Dark One! He's still at that freak show! On the train! Look! After him! Run! Ahead! We've almost caught up! After him! Damn! Go! After him!
Too late.
Post 13, come in. High alert, I repeat, high alert. Red Saboteur sighting confirmed. Your position might be attacked. The evac train is considered our primary target. High alert.
But the train's got to be nearby. Come on, hop in!
We need that miracle now, Artyom! Remember everything I told you about the Dark One! You must save him! And then he just might save us all!
I never believed him. And that is no surprise.
The train's somewhere around here! I have this feeling! You hear that? That's the train! We were right! Harry, we've got to catch him! The wrench! Here's the deal, Artyom! We catch up with the train, and you jump over! There's no other way to stop it! There! The rest! They did not do it! Hold on, Artyom! We're taking the adjacent train! Converting soon, Artyom! You'll have to jump! You'll get to the car with all the cages at the head of the train! Free the Dark One and stop the train! I'll try to keep up! Go! Go!
Of course, I could not kill him. And while I am alive in my heart...
Above. Black. Above. It is good. Here. Shining all around. Down there, it's hard to breathe. Bad. Letting me go. You're changing. I will be there, in the shining. But I will stick close to you. understand what you see. I feel so tired.